Here we are once again, ladies and gentlemen, exploring Mirax's temple.
Are you ready to help me now?
No,
we
shut
should
up.
Not delay. We should check.
Probably gonna die a lot.
Supplies before heading further into the temple.
So I'm just gonna loot the dog shit out of this place. Clearly you're too dumb to pick him up yourself. I brought a goddamn companion. Good healing, I will take that. Poison! Nice that I have a kind of an army going on right now. Uh-oh. Go. Here we frickin' go. Freya.
Are you ready to help me?
We're good in here, so we'll just run in.
Protect himself in the process. Souls trapped in these cages.
Why are you still talking?
What tortures did they suffer at Mirax's hands? Was it in service to the dragons? Or for his own purposes?
Is she gonna attack me on sight? Swings when you're a werewolf. Luckily, I've... Luckily, this werewolf mod lets me loot and interact while I'm in beast form.
Get ready. Trouble ahead.
What's that? Timmy stuck in a well? Yeah. What's that, boy? Freya. Oh, Freya, you almost got smoked. That joint out.
I'm not going down. It would be foolish to attempt. You have a much better chance than I to make it through these traps. I have no doubt that lever turns these blades. I shall wait here for now.
And I'm dead.
I have no doubt that lever turns these blades. I shall wait here for now.
Alright, I gotta revert.
Let us hope. That is the last of these traps.
Oh boy. Get in there, dude. Are you okay? Allow me to heal you.
Mirak learned that gave him reason to turn on his masters. But his path seems to have been a cruel one. I wonder if we will find some answers to what happened so long ago. Is someone there?
What's that?
Interesting. This may be worth exploring.
What's up, bros?
Who's there?
Last time I played this was on PS3, and I got to the point where I got to the very, very end, and it bugged out, and I couldn't progress the quest anymore, so I literally just gave up. And this was on a tune that I put, hundreds of hours into. I was so mad, because I paid for the Dragonborn DLC too. That was a little frustrating. Ayla, come here. I'm gonna give you some ebony arrows. Dumb bitch. Excuse me? I don't want to rip out her heart. I'd like to talk to her. Oh, that's right. Oh, man.
Still here. you need to take?
Some good arrows.
How much deeper can this be?
That's what she said.
Get ready. Trouble ahead.
What do I build so large a temple?
There's a word wall in here.
I feel it in my bones.
Who the hell strings up a dragon this deep inside a cave? Oh boy. Oh boy.
I have heard Murak had turned against the dragon cult, but to display them. Such a manner.
I think this is the second word of dragon aspect. Shouts. Temple of Murak. Looks like we missed quite the meal. For how long this shall last?
Impossible. There must be something more. Look around. I will let you know if I find anything in the dining room.
Take these mats. A lot of alchemy ingredients here.
In the dining area just opened up. This must be I wonder if there is something here that tells the story of Mira.
This looks promising.
Nothing but room and books.
I wouldn't stand on that if I were you. No, maybe it's not. See a chest?
I do not recognize this statuary. We passed by a few of them earlier, but they are becoming more frequent as we get further in. I do not like this place. It almost looks as if these statues will come to life at any moment.
Talk too much, dude. Hello,
hurry.
Hello, way.
must not fail my people.
What is going on here? I actually don't remember a lot from this. Be on your way. Very little from the Dragonborn DLCs, but this is like new to me again. If that makes any sense. Okay, quick save. Okay. Huh. This looks interesting. Oh, cool. Darker Death Lord Overlords are starting to pop out. That's fun. Fast healing. I like you. Just keep going deeper. Like Inception. This power actually lasts a very long time, I'm impressed. Oh boy. I could fix it. Oh sweet, another black book.
Soon they will finish building my temple, and I can return home. Send him back where he came from. He can await my arrival with the rest of Amriel.
Ow, 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 ow.
What happened to you? You read the book and then it seemed as though you were not really here. I could see you, but also see through you. Where is he? Can we reach him? Can we kill him? This is a dangerous thing, then. We should return to my village and show this to my father.
Yeah, we should.
Perhaps Storm can make sense of what is going on. There looks to be a way out through here.
Okay. So we met Mirak. Sorry, had to yawn. Met Mirak, and now we have to go to Skull Village. This can't be good. It's dark out. So, when we pick up next video, we will continue on.
Where are my people?
Yeah, shut up. Next video, we'll continue on with the Dragonborn questline and maybe, you know, do some stuff. Do some bounties and stuff. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Peace.